fucking crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah, man.
You know how niggas be biting and shit. Niggas be biting mad styles and shit for niggas, man.
Yeah.
So I be hating, man. I can't stand a fucking biting ass nigga when you use your lines all ahead of time before you even get a chance to shine on your own shit.
So
you know what I'm saying?
Now niggas be killing me though, son, because you know they be coming with your words and shit. They hear you say one word, then here they come with the word, trying to flip it and bounce it and shit on some bullshit, not sounding right first of all and shit. You know what I'm saying? Boom. But then you got niggas, son, on the rail. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is biting off your album cover and shit. Boom. Bad enough they biting lines like niggas killed me when they came with some niggas bit off a nine shit. You know what I'm saying? Well, niggas caught his little album cover. Boom. Then I did a nine to that shit.
Yeah.
I'm like, damn, what the fuck, man? It's like these happy-go-lucky niggas, man, when they get on, man. They want to pop a little champagne.
Like I said,
you know what I'm saying? Every time you see him, you know what I'm saying? Like, front on the front for me, man. You going to play that role, man. Play it.
It's like this, man. Niggas, man. Niggas know not to fuck around with this shit, though. I don't give a fuck how nasty.
Nah, son. Let me tell these niggas something, God. I don't want niggas sound like me on no album. You know what I'm saying? For real, because I'm approaching nigga, man. For real, man. I don't want nobody sound like me, man. For real, son.
No,
bad enough, nigga. I don't want nobody sound like nobody from my clan, man. Keep it real. Get your own shit, man. And be original. That's all, man.
And
you gonna come out your own way. Whatever how you gonna take it, man. Fuck it.
I stayed down for my team. Now we all eating. I ran it up out the